Well, there we are. This is part one. Let me see the way. Volume levels here. Good. This is part one. Sorry, I'm trying to just do some things here. Sorry, I turn off the playback. Trying to do too many things. I should have a helper here in the studio, as I call it. So, I started already demolishing. I'm doing a rebuild on my BuilderWorld. This is the hotel, you remember, and of course the railway station right beside it. And I decided to modernize the railway station to really make it a large railway station hall and all that sort of stuff. So, let's close this hole in the floor. And I'm continuing the demolitions I started, and I decided let's put it to, should I say tape, put it to computer, to digital. It's okay, well, oh, I should fly up, come on. Not that it matters, knock these down later anyway. What? Oh, that's gotta be a bad guy someplace, a zombie. Well, it is a creative map, or actually, no, actually, it's supposed to be survival. Sorry. It was always a creative map, but for some reason, it's not in. Hang on a sec. Options. Oh, actually, I can't change it here anyway, because we're on the server. I thought I changed it. The server stuff is sometimes very strange. Doesn't quite do what I expected to. Creative map usually starts with being a survival map. What in the hell is this? This is nuts. I thought I'd turn off all the mobs for this map, but I guess I didn't. You know, I've worked through the settings and stuff, and I still haven't got it. Well, it's a learning curve, and you're running a server. A lot to learn. So, well, never mind, let the mobs be. I'm working inside anyway, so I'm being too slow here, sorry. There's the lag because I'm recording video, so can't do much about that. Okay, let's leave that, and we got here, oh yeah. Down a bit here. Yes, it's going to be a lot of work, so I don't think I'm going to do this for very long on the video, because I think I'm going to bore people to tears. What my idea is here is to make the tracks level with the ground, because they are coming in from ground level, and build a second level from which you look down, walking on a broad bridge, for instance, and all that. Okay, let's get to this. Fly mode. Yeah, that lag is a bit of a problem. So I'm going to do a lot of work off video and then show you the steps where I'm at. The demolition will take the longest, even in creative mode. Not that easy, so. Not sure you want to watch this or not. Well, it's up to you. Otherwise, just go to the next video, which will be more advanced from this one. I'll try to keep the video short so they don't like long to stream out to you, to load, whatever. I hope the resolution is right. We'll have to work on that. The next one may be even higher resolution if this isn't right. Let me settle down here. It's not easy with the lag, so problem is don't have such a powerful computer, although this is 3 gigahertz, I should say, hyper-threading. It's Pentium 4, but it's about 7 years old, something like that, which is very old for a computer, but normally it works very well for everything, but I guess when it comes to this sort of game, it's not enough, so I guess it'll be time to upgrade sometime soon. coal under here, so. Actually making holes in the ground. Missing. It's because of the lag. Unfortunately, I keep missing. Whenever something doesn't go right, blame it on the lag. Not talking too much. I don't think there's much to comment on the demolition there. Really, I'm gonna bore you otherwise. Not much to talk about. Some commentator I am, eh? Now, if you want really high class Minecraft gaming, you should look up the Syndicate Minecraft Project also on YouTube. That fellow is in England. He's doing a really great job. He's a great commentator, so tune into him sometime. See what he's up to. He's doing a lot of stuff, not just Minecraft. He's doing a lot of other games, so it's worth tuning in. So a little plug for a fellow Minecrafter gamer. So loud. Let me see. No, it's not bad. Volume levels are okay. It's just my imagination. Well, I think you've watched enough demolitions. I am going to end this video here and well, we'll have a part two when I've advanced further. See you then. Don't forget to subscribe. And, of course, if you like it, like the video. Thanks very much, and bye for now.